Greetings, divine souls. This is Jess with JessbeInspired, and this is a guided meditation to help you to connect with your spirit guides and spirit guidance. For this meditation, you will also need a pen and paper, as I will be sharing an intuitive exercise with you at the end so that you can utilize this exercise as even a deeper way to connect to the spiritual guidance always available to you. Our spirit guides are always available to us when we simply allow, when we take a moment to tune in to their loving presence, to their supportive energy. And so taking a moment, letting yourself get super comfy, taking a nice long, deep inhale in through your nose, and gently letting that go out through your mouth. Taking another nice, long, slow, deep breath in through your nose, letting your eyes softly close if you have it available to you, and just surrendering that breath back out. Let's slow down our breath by breathing in for the count of five, and exhaling that breath out to the count of six. Doing that again, long, slow, deep inhale in. And just letting that breath flow back out. As we begin to just settle in, establishing this connection with this spiritual support, let's go on a journey by asking yourself a few sacred questions. And the first question is, how would you like for your spirit guides to support you physically at this time? Perhaps you'd like to really feel their comfort around you. Perhaps connect with their loving hands. Just letting yourself breathe in all of those ways in which you'd like to physically connect with their presence and with their love. And feeling that and breathing that in. And gently letting that go. And breathing that in even further into your physical body, letting their love just wash over you in this moment, and exhaling that out. And next, asking yourself, how would you like for your spirit guides to emotionally support you at this time, knowing that they are always available to pour unconditional love into our hearts, to help us feel cared for, to help us feel nurtured, to help us feel more hopeful. So how would you like to emotionally allow them to work through you and with you at this time? And just breathing in all of those loving answers. And exhaling that out. And breathing that in even further. And exhaling that out. And diving in a little bit further, thinking about how you would like for them to perhaps inspire you and fuel your ideas, your goals, your dreams. How can their love and guidance continue to bring you that much closer to your visions, allowing yourself to lean in, to surrender to their lead. Allowing them to just guide you on. Yourself just breathe that in. And exhaling that out. And breathing that in. And gently letting that go. Now allowing yourself to just take a few moments to just witness if anything comes through. Perhaps images or colors. Letting yourself just deeper connect to their love. Now allowing yourself to just drift back. And perhaps slowly bring the awareness back to your body by taking a deep breath into your heart and exhaling that out. And breathing that in and gently letting that go. Letting yourself open your eyes and taking your pen and paper, and at the top of your paper, simply write this intention. I welcome in spiritual guidance of the highest love and light. Guidance of the highest love and light. And taking a couple minutes here and just journaling anything that came through to you during this exercise. Perhaps if there was a word, a color, a feeling, a sense of knowing, an image, letting yourself just intuitively write at this moment. Now that we've allowed ourselves to receive all of that spiritual guidance, let's take a moment and perhaps place your hand on your heart. We're going to even take this a little bit further by perhaps coming up with one intuitive sign that you would like to create at this moment, knowing that when you see this sign, it is a reminder that your spirit guides and guidance is working through you. Letting yourself not overthink it, not judge it, whatever comes to mind first. Breathing then that intuitive spirit guide sign and exhaling that out. Letting yourself crystallize it even further into your heart, breathing that in and gently letting that go. Now let's just thank our spirit guides and guidance for helping to support us with so much love at this moment. So let's just send that gratitude, letting your yourself breathe that in. And gently letting that go. And breathing that in. That deep gratitude. And letting that out. Thinking, spirit, the highest good of love and light for all. And just now bringing your hands back down and letting yourself just allow your eyes to softly open. I hope that this meditation exercise served you well. Please feel free to connect with me and let me know what your intuitive sign was. I look forward to hearing from all of you. When you are inspired, you are in spirit. Stay inspired.